Good morning, Central. Today is Friday, January 7th, 2022. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Heads up, Vikings. The bell schedule will be slightly different over the next few weeks as we have exams, scheduled distribution in homeroom, and the start of second semester. Pay close attention to the Central Bears homepage for more updates.
Because the health and safety of our students is extremely important to us, and due to casting shortages, the Central Bears Fall Play, a collection of 10-minute plays written by North Carolinian teachers and students, will no longer be performing on Thursday, January 6th and Saturday, January 8th in the theater. We will record each of our 6 plays and prepare them for an asynchronous YouTube performance on or after January 15th, 2022.
Graduation is June 10th, 2022 at 7:30 p.m. at the Cabarrus Arena.
The dress code will be announced in the spring and tickets are required.
Cap and gowns will be delivered in March. Details about cap and gown pictures will be coming soon. Have you ever thought about being in a musical? Do you like to sing with your friends, dance across the stage, act, or work as part of the crew? Central Cabarrus will be hosting auditions for the 2022 Spring Musical on January 20th and 21st in the theater. There are roles for all experience levels, voice parts, and character types. For more information, please sign up for your audition and get to the following link.
Our Vikings have improved to 14-0 after an explosive win 88-40 against East Rowan on Tuesday.
Attention all track and field athletes. Off-season workouts begin Tuesday, November 30th. Workouts will take place every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 2:30 to 3:30. Athletes should meet in North Cove and have clothing for outdoor workouts. Athletes must have a completed physical and have registered for CCHS athletic participation. All information can be found on Mr. Rota's school webpage or the CCHS track and field webpage.
Lunch options for today include pepperoni or cheese pizza, broccoli and cheese, fresh veggie cup, and an assortment of fruits.
The weather for today is partly cloudy with a high of 41 and a low of 22.
The SAT word of the day is
squalid, which means extremely dirty or unpleasant, especially after a result of poverty and neglect. Synonyms include grubby or foul. The ferret's squalid cage needed cleaning.
What's the most detailed-oriented ocean?
Which one?
The
Pacific.
Get it, buddy? Get it?
This will be the last broadcast of the semester. We'll be back on January 20th. Good luck on your exams.
On behalf of our entire 2021 and 2022 broadcasting crew, we thank you for watching Central
and have a great year!